new study, how vaccine hesitant are parents. Vaccine hesitancy has led to massive outbreaks of preventable diseases in countries, including the US, according to a new study published in the journal Pediatrics. The authors define it as the mental state of holding back in doubt or indecision regarding vaccination. In the spring of 2018, they polled over 36,000 US parents about vaccine hesitancy. The authors conducted the survey again in the spring of 2019, this time involving nearly 40,000 parents. Their study revealed that nearly 1 in 5 American parents perceived themselves as hesitant about childhood shots in 2019. The parents were questioned whether their children get vaccinated according to the standard schedule and if they were reluctant to vaccinate. They were also asked about the following: concerns about the number of vaccines a child gets at one time, and whether their child's doctor is their most trusted source of information about vaccines. The author's findings are 7.5% of parents were very hesitant, while 18% were somewhat hesitant about vaccines in 2018. In 2019, nearly 6% of parents admitted that they were very hesitant, while almost 14% were somewhat hesitant about vaccines. Nearly 23% of parents in 2018 and 19% in 2019 expressed their concern about the number of vaccines a child gets at one time. In 2018, about 27% of parents were concerned about the long-term side effects, declining to 22% in 2019. And over 8 out of 10 parents consider their child's doctor as their most trusted source of vaccine information. Study leader Tammy Santibanez, an epidemiologist, said that reducing vaccine hesitancy and increasing confidence in vaccines could improve vaccine coverage. For her, this could safeguard children from disease. Santibanez recommended parents to consult their healthcare providers about the benefits of vaccines for individuals and communities. Hence, there is an urgent need to start a conversation about vaccination. Vaccine hesitancy could have dire consequences for children if a COVID-19 vaccine becomes available in the future. Dr. Michael Grosso, a chief medical officer and chairman of pediatrics at Northwell Health's Huntington Hospital in New York, cited the following contributing factors: a lack of familiarity with vaccine-preventable health issues like measles and whooping cough, and expressing opposition to public health mandates in general and holding an anti-science sentiment. These factors are exacerbated by social media that magnify the concerns of like-minded parents. For Grosso, this makes it difficult for people to differentiate myth from fact.